Hey, hello and welcome to our channel, guys. So today in this video we're gonna talking about this top 10 smallest things of their kind in the world. So in number 10 here is comes a gun. According to the company website, the Swiss Mini Gun is a double action revolver and has all the same features as found on a real size gun. As the name implies, the gun and its components are Swiss made, which kind of makes sense. A country famous of the quality of its clocks and watches should have no trouble with a working pistol the size of a thumb drive. The six-shot revolver fires 2-3 calibers 1.97 grains bullets, which are made by the same company, and even produce a teeny little kicks at its source. These tiny little bullets at a muzzle velocity of around 400 feet per second, right around the same as average child BB gun, and capable of doing about the same amount of damage. Of course, there are still those who are up in arms. So to speak about the alleged weapon's potential, which we suppose is a valid argument, even the slowest, smallest projectile can injure or kill if you place properly. And despite the fact that it looks almost exactly like a keychain, the Swiss Mini Gun is in fact a gun, the smallest in the world. Number 9. Model Trendset. The little countryside diorama since above is impressive enough in its incredibly small scale, but looks closely, there's a train track and 5 car trains run around and around on it. It is the world's tiniest models, and it was built by the New Jersey model train enthusiast David Smith for about $12. It's a part of large, very post-modern project. Another large train set, which is an entire model village that contains a model. The little thing is powered by a 5 cm 2-inch motor crab out of plastic. In fact, all the parts were crabbed out of plastic by hand. The hand that is holding the finished work in the picture above, which just doesn't seem possible. Smith says that the entire largest project, which is called James River Branch, will take him 2.5 years to complete and is going to be very impressive once it's finished. In number 8, it comes a microcar. First manufactured from 1962 to 1965, the Peel P50 microcar gained renewed attention after Jeremy Clarkson took one of the drive in a 200 episode of the popular British TV series Top Gear. The smallest production car was sold in Great Britain for about 200 euros. Its 49cc engine was mated to a 3-speed manual transmission, no reverse, and it has also 3 wheels. Other than that, they had one of everything: one seat, one door, and one windshield wiper, and one headlight. In its original run, only about 50 were made. The new wheels are almost exact replicates and come in gas or electric. In number 7, here it comes the camera. In 2011, researchers at German's Fraunhofer Institute introduced a new kind of disposable camera. While this in essence makes no sound particularly impressive, its medical application, capturing images inside the body, is very valuable, and it can do this because of its tricky size. This easy to manufacture, inexpensive disposable cameras are 1 cubic millimeter or about the size of a grain of salt. The camera are meant to be disposed of after one medical procedure, and where their solution doesn't seem spectacular. 0.06 megapixel, far less than even a cheap cell phone. It's good enough for the job they were designed for, and their same size make them able to get to place within the body that obviously no other camera could. Yes, that's a series in the picture above. Also, they could be an effective replacement for standard endoscopes, which are expensive and costly to maintain. It seems a matter of time as well before we started hearing about the applications of such tiny image sensor in consumer products. It also seems like, judging by the last decades or two of explosive technical leaps, that the resolution will improve dramatically and soon. In number 6, it's come personal computer. Speaking of which, Norway FXI Technology has brought to market personal microcomputer in the truest sense of the word. This machine in the image is not a USB drive. In fact, there is a micro USB port on that machine. It is the FXI Cotton Candy, and it's a fully functional PC capable of running Android or Ubuntu operating system. Specifications are absolutely 1.2 GHz dual core ARM main processor and a 1 GHz quad core ARM graphics processor. with 1 GB of RAM memory and a micro SD card slot capable of supporting up to 64 GB of storage. FXI will load it for you with either operating system, and it also packs with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and full 1080p HD video output. A keyboard and mouse can easily be connected to its micro USB port and is easy to connect to any standard HD displays. The price, according to the company website, the price is $200. Since we literally have cheap, reasonable, powerful personal computers smaller than our thumbs, we are thinking it's now safe to refer to an era in which we are living as the future. In number 5, it's come ocean fearing vessel. Sven Yerbin of Sweden is a respected master board builder, which is the only reason anyone believes the spontaneous when he tells about what his plans is. He's building a board in which he will sell around the world, but not just any board, the smaller ocean farming board ever built, which is roughly the size of a large hot tub. In it, Sven plans to circumnavigate the globe non-stop without docking. In around a year and a half. Sven insists that the diminutive size of the boat doesn't increase the danger of the mission, since larger boats have more mass with which to cause havoc when the ocean doesn't cooperate. The boat is equipped with gel batteries and a foot crank of power, can also harness wind and solar energy, and can collect and purify rainwater. He will be bringing along just enough food, 800 pounds of muesli and sardines, to complete the trip. Number 4. Here it comes, the television screen. In 2007, Guinness World Record recognized Scottish Frame Micro Immersives ME1602 as the smallest television screen in existence. As of the writing, and despite the aforementioned tech explosions of recent years, it's a record that still stands. So the resolution isn't great, with a display of roughly 4x3mm in surface area. There are only 50 many pixels you can cram in there, 160x120, almost 30,000 pixels. But the little displays are mainly used as components in viewfinders and other things that requires well. Extremely tiny embedded displays. In August 2013, the company signed a pretty rich deal with an unnamed Asian customer product manufacturer to provide display for them. Inquiries that also come in from the medical establishments and of course the military. In number 3, here it's come, the jet plane. From the late 1960s to the mid 1970s, the Baird Aircraft Corporation, a small company by US plane designer Jim Baird, manufactured a kit for a small aircraft that sold over 5,000 units. This craft, the Baird BD-5J, is likely to remain the smallest jet-powered aircraft in the world, weighing just over 350 pounds. Since the company discontinued due to bankruptcy, only a few hundreds of the kits were completed, but they are remarkable sounds, fully functional jet planes capable of speed up to 483 km/h on 225 pounds of thrust from its Sarmel TRS-18 microtube jet engine. The planes were popular in the 80s in air show and also torn up in beer commercial and the operating sequence of the James Bond film Octopussy. Specs varied by model, but generally the BD-5J has a 4-6 meter wingspan, can weigh no more than 1000 pounds to take off, has a great range to about 483 kilometers, and a maximum cruising altitude of 7010 meters. Fine for a jetliner, but we imagine absolutely terrifying in a craft no longer than your average sedan. In number 2, here it's come, the drone. Yes, it's technically a drone, but the RoboBee is, well, exactly what the name implies, a very small drone that is directly inspired by insect biology, and it has many interesting potential applications beyond just spying. For instance, it's easy to imagine swarms of robot bees being very useful in hazardous environment assessments, say in the aftermath of a nuclear plant accident or a nuclear disaster, or in search and research situations. Robotics as Howard, where the RoboBee were developed, also sees them perhaps being used in weather and traffic monitoring, climate mapping and other sorts already entrenched technologies that the drones could further improve. For that matter, you may have heard that actually honeybee colonies have been declining, potentially causing a host of problems for the rest of the planet creatures. This may not be worrisome if we are able to deploy vast swarms of artificial bees programmed to pollinate just like real ones to compensate, another very realistic task for the RoboBee. Finally, in number one, we have a little device created by Dr. Robert Jarvik, the man many credit with the invention and perfection of the artificial heart. And that's exactly what the battery-sized device is, the world's smallest artificial heart for the world's smallest artificial heart patient. The 16-month-old baby has dilated cardiomyopathy, a degenerative condition of the heart wall, and was awaiting a transplant, but with no donor immediately forthcoming, doctors were forced to improve Jarvik's device. An implantable pump weighed all of 11 grams. Jarvik's device, an implantable pump weighing all of 11 grams, an adult artificial heart weighs up to 900 grams, has only been tested on animals. It is connected to tubes that must run outside the body, thus escalating the risk of infection. But in May 2012, with nothing to lose, the doctor proceeded to remove the infant's head and replace it with the device, where it remains for 13 days. This was, of course, how long it took to transplant donor to be found. And while the device would not keep the patient alive definitely, the doctor who participated says that this could definitely be on the horizon. We found this too likely to be an understatement. At the rate of technology continues to shrink, we can see an easily removable short glass side robo heart with a 300 years of warranty on the shelf before we are old enough to need one. So these are the top 10 smallest thing of their kind in the world. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up and please do subscribe to our channel for more interesting stuffs. Thank you.